Sydney bus drivers are demanding better security after dark after a vicious attack on one of their own at Bondi at the weekend. Crime reporter Andrew Denny is at the Waverley bus depot where he's been speaking with the victim, who, Andrew, you tell us, is still pretty shaken.
Yes, and understandably so, Sandra. John Olsen was punched and kicked in an unprovoked attack by a passenger. And while the whole ordeal landed him in hospital, it's also made him speak out about driver safety.
Bloodied and bruised in the blink of an eye.
It's not good enough. I mean, anyone who goes to work shouldn't get assaulted or bashed up.
John Olsen was working the graveyard shift early Sunday morning when he confronted a male passenger who refused to get off.
Then he punched me about four times. And then I got back on the bus, he picked up my bag that I had in the bus. He threw that at me.
The 57-year-old had his nose broken and eyebrow split. The driver's seat was left covered in blood. Police are looking for this man, last seen running towards Bondi. Sadly, attacks like this are all too common.
I've been assaulted probably about 11 or 12 times, but I've been taken away off a bus in an ambulance four times.
Unions are fed up with attacks on drivers now a weekly occurrence. They want extra security guards posted on more dangerous routes.
We will be talking with State Transit, and if we have to, we'll go to the Minister herself about extra security for our late night drivers.
Especially for those working newly announced services in and out of party precincts in King's Cross.
We're in a transition phase now where we're phasing out the transit officers and bringing in the police.
Drivers who work alone say that's not good enough.
One day, I hope it doesn't happen, one of us is going to get killed.
Now, that isn't just John's fear, but also that of other drivers who I've spoken to off the record here this afternoon. They say drunk and drug-fueled passengers are taking it out on them. Now, that transition of security the Transport Minister spoke of earlier is expected by next year.
Andrew, thank you.